We're in the States of year-round summer. It's the Miami Grand Prix, and we're here in Florida at the Miami International Autodrome. The streets of Miami Gardens will come alive with the roar of racing, and the excitement is only just beginning. Spectacle is the name of the game here in Miami, with a stadium at the heart of this track. With long straights and S-bends, not unlike Suzuka Sector 1, proper ERS management is sure to give drivers an edge towards victory. We might still be early in the season, but that doesn't mean we can sit back and relax. Everything is up for grabs, and nothing is certain at this stage. There's nothing like a race weekend in Formula 1.
Yellow 806.
We can take a look now. Now here we see Max Verstappen. What a spin out!
Radio check. Copy.
Radio check.
Loud and clear.
Welcome to race day, and before we get down to it, last minute checks are being made.
AlphaTauri did rather well in qualifying. Let's see if they can manage to achieve a strong start for the race itself. We saw a reasonable push from Mercedes in qualifying, and they'll have plenty of opportunities here to achieve a great result. And the sun is shining bright here today. This is perfect weather for teams and drivers alike to show us what they're capable of.
57 laps await our competitors here in Miami, so may the best driver win. It's bright and sunny as the drivers line up on the grid. And there we have Pierre Gasly. They're in the front half of the pack, so there's plenty of potential for them. Further back, we've got Esteban Ocon. Not as close to the front as they might have wished for, but we know the race order can change a lot during those first few corners. The race start is mere seconds away. And this is it, the Miami Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Use energy.
Copy.
Doing a good job, that's going to help you.
You can use energy. Use energy. You can use energy.
Roger.
That's a position gained for AlphaTauri.
Thank you.
AlphaTauri gained a place. Ferrari, advance the race position! Mercedes moved up a place. Thank you. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. AlphaTauri gained a place. It's a race position gain for a Mercedes. It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
Box, box.
Yeah, in the box.
Copy. So use pit limiter, pit limiter.
Mercedes moved up a place. It's a race position gained for a Mercedes.
They were boxing this lap.
Yeah, happy to box.
That's a position gained for AlphaTauri.
Seven in.
Copy.
That's it.
AlphaTauri gained a place.
Energy if you need.
Copy.
So we just need to push now.
Copy.
I think we've had a car run wide. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Looks like AlphaTauri have found their rhythm. Let's take a look at the replay. Now look at this. Was the AlphaTauri driver involved? AlphaTauri gained a place. Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Position gain for AlphaTauri. Mercedes moved up a place. AlphaTauri gained a place. It's the race position gained for Mercedes. Thank you.
You can use energy. Use energy. You can use energy.
Copy.
Ferrari, advance the race position. Red Bull moved up!
Box.
Step on in.
That's a position gain for AlphaTauri.
Push.
Copy.
Okay.
AlphaTauri gained a place. They've crashed out! Let's take a closer look. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. And that's an off! And a big off! and Sainz crosses the line first, he's taken the win.
So that is checkered flag, but you can keep pushing.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Brilliant, brilliant. Take all the pickup on the way in. Well done. Take all the pickup you can. All the pickup you can.
Nice checkered flag.
Good job. That is hard work paying off there, right there.
Everybody enjoyed that. Well done. Take the pickup.
Well, this weekend, Pierre Gasly flew us to the stars. This podium is a brilliant reward for everyone's hard work over the weekend. The Frenchman was in sublime form today, fully deserving of his podium finish here. It was a hard-fought contest for all three drivers, each one securing precious points for their team. This was well deserved for AlphaTauri, a solid weekend of racing.
I couldn't agree more. It just shows what this team can do when all the pistons are firing.
And after this result, the team is fourth in the constructor standings.
Formula One will be back to Europe for the next round, on the shores of the Mediterranean, with some heated competition to look forward to in Spain.